has got some work to do now as Oregon State threatens to create so much space that the Beavers cannot be caught. Yim will need a perfect score to win the all-around here.
Boy, that was beautiful. A Yurchenko with the full twist. Maybe a slight deduction on the landing. Watch her body position in the air. It's a great amplitude off the horse. Her legs are perfectly together until landing.